As we throw out the ceremonial first pitch, the roar for the Yankee Clipper, Joe DiMaggio. Yankees of today still in awe of the Clipper, Keith.
As a player and as a man.